going down, guys? Xenopack here, and today we're going to Japan.
We're going to Japan!
Yes, we are. Woo! So I'm in my seat. That's Max right there. Mackie, Alberto, Rodrigo. I don't know if that's Ben.
Are you just filming a YouTube video?
Yes, I am.
Oh, I'm on YouTube. Wait.
Mom,
I'm on YouTube.
Oh, I think so. We're going to Japan, Osaka, on a experience week trip. Bruce, I know you want to be in the vlog.
I mean,
you like vlogs? You watch my vlogs? Oh, she's recording.
The thing is, my camera's
not. I'm using my phone. This is the worst camera ever, but I don't care. Yes, it's on YouTube. Even though I only have like so little subscribers.
If you have.
I don't know. So I'll see you when I get to Japan. Woo! Here we come, Japan. Hi, Anthony. You look stupid. So we have arrived in Japan. And we're just waiting to do something. So we're just waiting for people to go to the toilet. And then we'll be down to go get to the border. And then we'll go to the hotel. Okay, we just went through thingy and I got my luggage. And yes, we're about to go through over there. And then we're gonna go to the on the bus, and then we're gonna go to the hotel, and I'll continue when we get to the hotel. That's and whoa. So apparently we're gonna take the train now. We're at the train station. That's Noemi, that's Courtney, that's Biscuits, right? I cannot see where I'm pointing. That's Biscuit, right in front of me. So yeah, see you at the hotel. So right now we're eating Burger King. Yeah, boy. So, yeah. Burger King. We're on the train, about to go to the hotel. Yeah.
Are you gonna post this on YouTube?
Yep. On. Hey, we're back and we're at the hotel.
Whoa.
Yeah! We're at the hotel. We're gonna go inside. I'll meet you in the room. Stop licking me. Hey guys, I'm
Justin.
Back.
The
lighting's really light here. What's up, Bruce? So I didn't start off the vlog again last night. We basically got back to the hotel, went out for dinner. I turned on, just dropped her phone. But yeah, we got back. Oh, there's a car right in front of me. So we got back last night and we ate dinner. And we came back and then we just went to sleep. Right now we're going to a temple. And yes, it's gonna be awesome. So I'll see you up there. We're about to go in the shrine. I'm not allowed to take videos right now. So I'll be right back. We're up at the temple.
Stop vlogging.
I'm vlogging. I want to vlog. We're at the temple. After this, we're gonna take a picture and then we're gonna go back down to get some shopping. Yeah.
Owen's gonna get himself a samurai
sword.
We're not gonna go back down.
What'd you
say?
A samurai sword.
Going right in there right now. We're gonna do something. I don't know what we're doing. But yeah, it's gonna be good. derp, 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 derp. Derp.
Go away.
So we just went in there. It was just like an experience where it's really dark. You walk down, you just like go, like you hold this rail, and you keep going around, and then you just go back the same.
Okay.
Yes, our feet are cold. We have to take our shoes off. It's traditional. You can take pictures in there. I would have taken.
Did you hear the instructor? I loved his description of the stone. He was just like, this is like something lucky, like lucky stuff or something. And then he just walks off. I'm like,
okay, all right. So yeah, that was a pretty cool experience and scary. But I don't know what we're doing. We're waiting for the other groups to go, and then we're gonna go down and go shopping, I think. As you look into my eyes, nothing but a sinner, you won't get away this time. We just went shopping, and then we're at the museum.
We didn't even go shopping.
We did, like 15 minutes shopping, and then from the temple, we went to the temple to do shopping.
Her name is Eric Flunger!
We just went inside the museum. I couldn't record anything because you're not allowed to take pictures in there. But I don't know where we're going now, but I'll record what we're gonna do next, okay? So, see ya. So we have arrived at lunch. This is our set meal, I don't know what this is.
This is what we're eating. Some soup with fish and shrimp inside with some, I don't know what that is. Some rice. Yeah. So that's pretty much what we're having right now. Pretty good. Yep. And I'll see you when I finish eating this lunch. Oh man, ain't I full? I just had a weird lunch right now. Max didn't like his lunch.
So shitty.
But Jigger didn't like his lunch.
But yeah, I don't know what we're doing after this. What are we doing?
Go to Bamboo Park.
We're gonna go to the Bamboo Park, that's what Trigger said. And then after, we're probably gonna go shopping. Yep, it's not for a kiss. Yep, we're gonna go shopping. No, Bamboo Park first and then shopping. And then, I don't know what do we have for that, but yep, see you at the Bamboo Park. Okay, we're back. We're back and we're at the this bamboo forest, and we're gonna go walk around. This is basically what we're gonna walk, so I'm gonna record some stuff during this walk if I can. If I can't, I'll just say I can't. But yeah, see you at the next destination.
Don't get away.
ice cream, and I'm taking over Owen's channel.
No. I hope you liked that intro by Fed, and I hope also hope you liked the forest. We went through there. Now we just shopping and stuff. It's not really shopping. We're shopping. We're sitting right now.
That is so bad.
We bought this. Angelica thinks it's so bad, but I think it's good. It's cherry blossom ice cream. And we're giving a few amount of minutes, so we're gonna go back at 3:15 and meet back up, and then I don't know what we're doing. I think we're gonna go do something. But yeah, I'll get back up to that when, yes. So we're at one more destination. It's called the shrine. We're at another shrine right now.
Oh my God.
So apparently we're just gonna go to this shrine and then we're gonna go do something.
John Cena.
So yeah, I hope you like this. I hope you like this continuation of this vlog. So yeah, I'll see you later. My phone turned off and I couldn't record much, but we're back at the hotel, and it's a pretty good hotel. It's better than the hotel before. Before, the hotel was way smaller than this hotel. Like right now, it's this big. Before, it was way smaller. It was probably just this bed, that bed, the TV, and then the bathroom over there. So yeah, this is the hotel. I'll catch up on to you tomorrow. So good night, guys.